And you are the sum of the five people you spend the most time with. So if you're hanging out with two girlfriends, your husband, your sister, and your brother, and they're not about living an entrepreneurial life, they're about working for someone else, corporation, they work a 9-to-5, they're not really visionary people. There's nothing wrong with that. It's very noble to have a job. Mm-hmm. But if they have a state where they come home, maybe do dinner, watch TV, lay on the couch, whatever, and it's just this mundane thing, chances are it's going to rub off on you. And when you come out of the shell and say, guess what, guys? Like, I'm going to start my own business, and I'm reading these books, and you're loving yourself more, and you're carrying yourself with more confidence, and maybe you've even gotten healthier, so you look sexy, and you, everything is changing, it's going to bug the people who love you. They're going to be like, why isn't she the same anymore? No, and they're going to try to talk you out of what you're doing.